Russia's Edgar Mekhachev has scored an impressive 12-point victory over Yamaguchi Falcao. Florentino of Brazil Mekhachev started well, landing with some great shots to establish a 6-4 lead after the first round. The Russian continued to dominate the contest, with each punch packed with power. Falcao was trying to lure Mekhachev in encounter, but could not execute the tactics effectively. The Brazilian found himself trailing by 7 points by the final round and could do nothing to affect the contest. A cracking shot from Mekhachev forced the referee to give Falcao a standing count, and that underlined the Russian's superiority. Mekhachev stopped Falcao once more before being awarded a 23-11 verdict.